You were ill.
Yeah, looked great up then. See, there's one or two. See, there's one is that. Is it 88 or 93?
A while. Certainly have.
All right, yeah.
final lead at 6.5. That's 6 final lead at 6.5. That's 6 and final man 6.5. 6.6. 6 lead at 6.6. That's 6 and 6 to the man. You lose it now. That's 6 and 6 to the man. Last chance for it. Yes, we'll know this carpet away then. That's 6.7. 6.7 on lead at 6.7. 6.7 on lead at 6.8. That's 6.8 on lead at 60. Third and came 4. Got all the original third and field seats. And various problems in the history and paperwork to go with it. Fitted with a two-stroke diesel. There we are. At 9,500, your mind's made up. At 9,500 man, last chance with it now. This time and away then. At 9,500, well, we're very close to the chance point. Get there. At 3,000, turn around for 3-2. At 3,000, turn around for 3-2. One beat at 3,000, turn around. You're all out and done this time and away then. At 3,000, turn around. Last chance with it. Yes or no this time and away then. At 3,200 with the mark. What am I saying for this one here then? Put me in. Where are we going to be? Start me some round. Put me in the lowest of the 12, 11, 10. £10,000 to get on. £10,000. £16,000
Who to start me for it? You've seen our pre-sale estimate. Who to start me? Somewhere around £150,000 to start me. £160,000. I'm going to sell it. Make no mistake. One again, yes or no? At £160,000. I shall call the bidding three times at £160,000. Once. At £160,000. Twice. And I'm selling at £160,000 for the third and last time. Hammers up and I sell at £160,000. Albert White, of course there's no VAT on it. There we are. What am I saying for this one there? The Sentinel DG6 lot 3171. How do you value this one there? You've seen our pre-sale estimate for this one as well. At 140 to 150,000, he'll start me the lowest of the way then, at 120,000. Well, I'll have to withdraw to that money, I'm afraid, gentlemen. Do come and see us if you're interested.
Nothing today, young man. Empty. Sold everything. Yes. Marks. Yep. Take care, sir. Thank you.